Are you ready for what's about to come? I don't think you are. Are you guys ready? All right, I'm gonna ask my friend here to tell me the name. Who are we bringing out on stage right now?
There is. I don't think it'll be a match for Nora, but there is a rope there. Hi guys, wow, oh my gosh. I don't think I've seen this many people in a room in like 2 years. This is awesome. It's great to see you. Thank you, just saying thank everybody for coming. I'm really excited to perform for you guys. So let's just do it, all right? You guys ready?
Secretly waiting. kind of worked out this set to be because I wanted to kind of go through some of the older stuff and then go into some of my newer stuff. But I will be judging you. So who knows the old stuff, who knows the new stuff. So here's a kind of semi-obscure song from the old days. It was one of the first Bernie songs I wrote. So. Myself, I love. and you didn't even know it. I'm tricking you all. Oh my gosh. Why did I set up the set list like this? All right, just started. I gotta get through it anyway.
Forgot, and I never saw it coming. It's gonna be so easy, but a feeling comes.
the new song. Not a new song. What am I gonna get to a calm and relaxing song? Oh my gosh, I'm running out of breath.
I believe in you.
That's that COVID wing, you guys. No joke. All right. This is from our album Diamond. Thank you. Go ahead.
If I knew what all the fighting was for. Cause tonight it ends, this list of twists. When things aren't going your way, you gotta convince the facts of fiction. Difference being every day. I'm not gonna stand for your soul commission, but I believe it anyway. But now that I'm here, I've got something to say. This is the last chance to tell you.
Thank you so much. I feel so professional pulling this out of my pocket. It's great. Oh my gosh. This next song is very exciting. I need some water for it.
That was such a good idea.
Anyway, so it looks like the fire alarm is going off. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's have an orderly procession towards the exits of the building. This is the fire alarm. Let's end the alarm. Thank you. Hey guys, house lights up, full please.
In the 13 Coins restaurant downstairs in the lower part of the building, they were doing some sort of work in there with a wall, evidently. Someone was doing some chiseling. It hit a pipe. That pipe was part of the fire suppression system. If you know how the fire suppression system works, you might know that the drop in pressure is what indicates that a fire has occurred because of the melting of a wax cap. There are no flames. There never were any. The only thing on fire at the time was this crowd. So I want to thank everybody for their patience, for remaining calm, and for taking care of each other. I think if there's one thing that this community really exemplifies very well, it's the ability to take care of each other in times of trouble. And I really admired a lot of what I saw out there as we were collecting in the valet parking area. So thank you for keeping your spirits high. Thank you for keeping each other safe and calm. And we're gonna get things back up and running here in just a moment. All right, so I think you guys are about ready to bring Gabe back up, yeah? All right, you guys are amazing. Thank you so much for your patience. Please welcome back to the stage, Black Griffin!
We missed you!
My mic's off.
Tap check.
That's right. Okay, all right. Where were we? What did we just do?
Quest.
We did Quest, right?
Yes.
And then that thing happened. Yep. And then we went out. And then people started screaming, Huzzah! And then no one came. Yeah. And then people started screaming, Huzzah! And still no one came. And then we started walking back in. And they went, Huzzah! Anyway, so we walked back out. And then someone came on the coolest segue thing. Who was that? That was Clyde 1-1.
It was Paul Blart!
Do you know, I used to drive that and roll one of those things. It was crazy.
It was Paul Blart.
And here we are again. I was starting to believe that we would never get this far, but here we are. About Alistair.
So I'm just going to tell you anyway. I was very close to going to the moon in 2 years. I'm an astronaut candidate, or I was. For the last 6 months, I've been doing medical screenings, I've been having meetings, I've made friends with astronauts, I've seen incredible things, I've met incredible people, and what I was about to do is be the first person to write and record a song in space on the way to the moon. I know that sounds crazy, it's legit, it's called Dear Moon, look it up. I was selected out of a million people to be one of the people going. Before you clap, they did a MRI as part of the medical screening, and they found something called cerebral cavernous malformations in my brainstem. Essentially, they're tiny brain tumors, and if they bleed, they could kill me. And so, for that reason, I've been medically disqualified from space travel. So, I got that email yesterday. So it's been a rough convention. For nothing to do with you guys. You guys have been wonderful. It's been great to see you.
We love you guys!
If I've been distant, if I've snapped at you, if I've ignored you, it's nothing personal. I love all of you. I'm happy to see you. My mind is just, there's a lot going through it right now. And I'm kind of on autopilot. So I apologize if anybody felt like I, you know, have not been my normal smiling self. I'll get over this. I'll get back on the horse, so to speak. But I felt like it's only appropriate to do this song. It's a new song from Diamond, and it's called Better. So.
You're not alone. I've been there. So try to
I'm gonna skip number 10, if that's cool with you, or do we have time? All right, cool. Skipping number 10. We're going on to, because I need to have my spirits lifted. You guys have been awesome. Thank you so much. Woo! All right. So this next song, oh no, I gotta do it to everyone. My guilt's kicking in. I can't do it to everyone. I can't. I love you all, I really do. I love you. Consider yourselves home cults.
It's gonna be
Is anybody back there that wants to help me out with this? I don't need some help with this. Alright, cool. This is a song that's really near and dear to my heart, and it's about how to beep like a sheep. Alright, let's do it. Here we go.
Here we go. Let's do it.
Show.
I'll see you out that way, and then come right back in. Remember, come right back in.
You fucking get it, bro.
Okay.